Welcome back to the Famous Room channel. Little People Big World will return later this month with new episodes, but an old feud. As documented in a recently released extended trailer, Amy and Matt Roloff will continue to clash over the former's role on the family's farm in Oregon. The former husband and wife, who have remained pretty darn amicable in the wake of their 2015 split, aren't totally getting along off-screen these days either. Late last week, Amy was co-hosting an Instagram live session with good friend Lisa Dixon when the topic of some interesting comments Matt made a while back came up. In short, Matt said Little People Big World was fake. Or to be more precise, he said Little People Big World was edited to stir up the more drama possible. When Amy and I argued about whether it's a knack or a flag lot, we were just trying to make television, Matt said, citing an argument the exes had on an episode last week. We know that those are the kinds of arguments back and forth that create interest and people like to hear, he added at the time. Unfortunately, some people don't get the humor in at all, they take it real seriously, they get mad at one of us, but it's all just sort of poking each other in the rib to create some drama. Matt also explained that producers will sometimes combine multiple discussions or disagreements over the course of several weeks into one episode in order to make it seem like they're taking place at once and therefore the problems are legitimate and intense. I like to joke with people that I don't do drama in normal life, I like to only get paid for my drama, the father of four continued. So when we're doing the show, we create drama, and Amy does too. We're both doing the same thing. Are they really, though? Heck no, Amy claims. First, there was the following from Dixon in response to Matt's remarks. I have never been in a position when we filmed that it's scripted or let's cause the drama here or do this, it's not like that. So for people to have mentioned that, other cast members, maybe that's what they do, but that's not what you do. Notice how Lisa didn't name Matt by the name, which almost makes the comment more pointed, you know? Amy then chimed in on the topic. It doesn't come from me. Since day one, I've always struggled with that. Because the cameras are in my face, I don't want to be a different person than what I am in everyday life, she said. Matt said his piece about the aforementioned fight on the farm back in April, so it's unclear why Amy's only first addressing the subject now. Perhaps to build up anticipation for season 20, which premieres on TLC on September 29th? It was actually last summer when Amy went on a book tour and accused Matt of cheating on her with Karen Chandler back when the pair were married. This also took place not too long before Little People Big World was scheduled to debut fresh episodes. So who the heck knows, but maybe Amy isn't a fan of faking anything on screen. And yet, she's an expert at saying things to tease and intrigue and help get people to tune in and watch her on screen. That's it for now, thank you for watching. Please subscribe to stay tuned.